Hello, my name is Lubomir and I live in Mexico City. My mom is from Bulgaria and my dad is from Mexico. Before the pandemic, I used to play with my friends. We used to go to a cinema with my mom and we used to ride a bike with my dad. We used to be very active. When the pandemic started, I felt confused and sad. Suddenly, everything stopped and we were closed at home. Thankfully, we didn't have any problems. I studied online and I had a nice time with my parents and our dog, Kiara. The only difficulty was that I couldn't see my friends and grandparents and we couldn't go out as usual. That made me feel very sad. So I started to talk online with all the people I love. That made me feel closer to them. Also, I decided more time to learn foreign languages in Duolingo. After school, I play with my dog in the garden and video games with my father. I know there are many people with much difficulties. I suggest them to be calm and nice with their family. Read books, play table games, or learn something new will help you everyone to spend this difficult time better. My favorite song of my culture is Cielito Lindo. The artist is Quirino Mendoza Cortez. That song makes me feel happy. My language is Spanish. 6 feet apartment together at heart in Spanish sounds like this. A 2 metros de distancia juntos de corazón. Thanks.